Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is our Piano by Ear lesson for Comptine, done Autre Été by Yann Tiersen. Before we start learning how to play this arrangement, let me play it for you, and that way you'll have a reference recording you can listen to and even play along with, and then I will teach you how to play the song in 2 to 4 measure sections. So here is Comptine, done Autre Été. First of all, let's talk about the layout of the song. We have a section A, which serves as an intro, and it's the left hand playing 4 measures. These 4 measures are pretty much the left hand for the rest of the song. So what happens in the different sections that follow, like section B, section C, and section D, are just variations in the right hand against this same left hand pattern. So once we learn section A, which is the 4 measure left hand pattern, we will keep this left hand throughout the song. So let's start at the beginning, and we will start with this section A. Here is what it sounds like. So let's start with measures 1 and 2. Left hand, we're playing the E below middle C with our 5th, and then the E above middle C with our 1st. These hit together, sustain pedal goes down. Next, left hand, we'll play the B below middle C with our 2nd. Then we'll play the G below middle C and the E with our 1st again, with fingers 1 and 4. And then back to the B below middle C with your 2nd. Then back to the 2 E's with your 5th and 1st, B with your 2nd. Then G and E with your 4th and 1st, and then B with your 2nd. That's measure 1. For measure 2, we move down a whole step and play 2 Ds with fingers 1 and 5, pedal up and down. So D below middle C, D right above middle C. Next, we'll play the B below middle C with our 2nd again. Then we'll play G and D. So this is the G below middle C with our 3rd, and the D above middle C with our 1st, and then the B below middle C with your 2nd. Then back to the 2 Ds with your 5th and 1st. Then B below middle C with your 2nd. Then G and D, fingers 1 and 3. And then B below middle C with your 2nd again. That's measures 1 and 2. Now let's take a look at measures 3 and 4. Here are measures 3 and 4 of section A by themselves. ¶¶
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.